Thank you, Ms. Anderson. All right, thanks for coming out. This is going to be our last performance for the year for our first year of Endor. For those of you who came to our first show with the Color Guard, we're going to do the same exact thing. So it's nothing new. However, we have added on the back half of our show, so we're super excited to play that for you guys. This has been a really hard and interesting season. We've been playing music that is definitely above where we were playing in the fall, right? And especially considering most of the folks here are underclassmen, it's been super exciting to watch the growth of the entire ensemble over the year. So really excited looking into fall, looking into indoor next year. We are going to be doing a competitive season for indoor next year. That was the whole point of doing this year, right? So get us in the right frame of mind so we can go into next year as a competitive unit and have a good time and hopefully have as much success as the Guard did. For those of you who don't know, shout out to Ms. Anderson and the Guard. Both their JV and varsity units got first in their classes at finals. Alrighty, so we are going to have our drum line play us a little bit of their warm-up sequence. We're going to have the pit play a little something, and then we're going to play the show.
Thank you.
and get us thinking together as an ensemble. So that's kind of a sneak peek into what it looks like when we're rehearsing before we get to do show music, which we're gonna play now. Before we get started, I wanna give a big round of applause to our wonderful synth player. You might be mistaken, even though he's bald, he is a high schooler, Mr. Carr. So he's gonna be helping us out. So our show this year is called Nostalgia. It's all about nostalgia, what that looks like, what that feels like, what that sounds like, and kind of exploring that idea. It's a little bit of a departure, right, from kind of shows that we do in marching band, right? We don't have Baby Shark going on or something like that. It's gonna be a little bit more serious. That's kind of the avenue that we are able to use within the drumline, with Color Guard, to explore different topics that maybe we don't do during the fall season. So without further ado, this is the last performance of Nostalgia.
It can travel in many forms, but it is the heart's way of reminding us of something we once loved.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.